Live with an update. Cleanup has begun, and my goodness, look at what's behind you. Wow.
Can you see that, Steph? It is incredible how bad this damage is. Cleanup is underway. Take a look behind me here. Crews are out here because this is definitely one of the homes that is going to have a lot of cleanup. We did speak to the man that lives. There's a couple of people that live in this apartment building, and they said that they just felt the tree come down last night. The entire house shook. They said most of the damage is to that attic unit, as you can see there. By the way, this is on the corner of Glenmont and Avondale in Cleveland Heights. But this, as you can see, is very bad. But this damage is everywhere. Berkshire Road was another street that was hit hard.
Things just started going everywhere, and I was blown back into the house, came outside, and I don't know if this was lightning, I don't know if it was a tornado, I don't know what it was, but it was crazy.
Nathan Lambert was sitting with his son around 10:30 last night when this tree blew right onto the back of his home. It was one of many trees thrown around his neighborhood. The Cleveland Heights fire chief says the damage is widespread across the area, and they've been working around the clock to clear the roads and make sure the power lines are blocked off. Fortunately, there were no injuries reported except for a man who had a little smoke inhalation from a small fire. The chief says he hopes everyone remains safe today and is reminding you not to go near the damage.
You don't want to get near any of it, basically, because there's wires tangled around most of the stuff, and it can charge the entire area, particularly fences, any of the tree debris that's down. Just avoid those areas altogether. We caution tape the majority of it. Some stuff's not because we don't know about it yet. So just avoid it altogether. Call it in to the fire department, and we can get out and take a look at it.
Okay, another issue, of course, power outages, thousands of power outages across the area. I just checked, there's 16,000 people in Cuyahoga County that don't have power. More than half of them live in Cleveland Heights. So this was definitely the biggest hit area. But of course, we'll keep you updated. As you can see, crews are working hard behind me here. But don't be tempted to go over to the trees and take the selfies. That's what they were saying is so dangerous. So you have to be careful out here. Yeah.